Okay, as you can see, when you open Game Maker, it gives you three choices, and the choice you should make for this project is to continue using the Light Edition. The first time you do this, it might ask you whether you want to use the Advanced Mode, and you do. So this is your very first step. You've opened it up, and I'd like you to save your project. So you click on the Save icon up here. I'm going to save it to my desktop, and I'm going to call this Example Project. And I hit Save.